COVID-19 has created a tipping point in education. It's had a profound effect across all aspects of education, from research, teaching and learning, student experience, administration, and across all of our sectors of education, impacting across our universities, our vocational education sector, and school systems. We've seen the rise of virtual education and moving back into more of a blended or hybrid learning world. We've also seen acceleration in technology adoption across all industries, but in education, we've sort of seen some fantastic examples in the way that our education institutions have been using our own WebEx technology. So the Department of Education in Victoria, where they were an early adopter of WebEx, were quickly able to scale to distance education for 1,600 schools. That also required the support which Cisco provided to teachers to get them better prepared for that remote learning as the schools transitioned and school closures came about. We've also seen it in higher education through great examples like Curtin University, who have integrated WebEx into their learning platforms like Challenge, which is a gamification platform to provide better and richer learning experiences for their students. In a recent survey we conducted across higher education on the future of the campus and also future of education, we saw things like that the student experience on campus is going to become more experiential, it's going to become more alive. Those student experiences are going to become more competitive for institutions as they have to invest more into technology to attract and retain students. And critically, I guess, in terms of institutions having to meet the challenges of cost savings and providing greater efficiency, there's going to be more of a focus on automation and efficiency of campuses. We've seen the role of the COO become more and more important through navigating the responses and challenges of this pandemic. The approach for technologists and CIOs will need to take on key areas of focus. One will be around the investment in terms of that underlying digital platform is going to be critical. We anticipate an 11% increase in the technology budgets in education moving forward. When it comes to strategy and implementation, a digital first approach is going to be key. Lastly, around the importance of industry collaboration, and we know that this is going to get greater focus from governments. So seeing industry and our universities in particular and vocational education sectors strengthening those collaborations in the support of development of skills and capabilities.